I'm about to get your asses. This goes to every person that says the word this. Now, you may be asking yourself, what the fuck does this have to do with anything? Kayoga, what the fuck?
Kayoga, I don't understand. Why are you being such an asshole?
Let's say you just got this nigga that just started playing a new Pantheon. He's feeding his ass off. He's not doing good. You as the mid laner or ADC, fuck it, even a support or a jungler, have the audacity to type, this Pantheon, do you feel like that's going to help this man not feed? The fact that he's getting pressured and fucked in lane, so now you're about to make this man feel like even more shit while he's playing the game? Like, I don't understand that. The word this in this game, and this game in League of Legends, is a very, 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 very strong word. That could mean a good thing or a bad thing. Oh shit, holy fuck, this Pantheon's a monster. This Pantheon. Or, man, everybody else is doing good. Let's check the score. Wow, this fucking Pantheon, he's 0-0. I better start talking shit. I don't understand. Like, at some point, you gotta realize, yo, maybe I should just shut the fuck up and let this nigga feed. Because that's definitely not, maybe he's just having a bad game. Now, the thing is, I rarely type in chat, so I never really say it. If you're about to get a body and you're playing Kindred, but your teammate was about to die, okay, ult for the teammate, but now the enemy got away. This fucking Kindred, and you're sitting here like, but I saved your ass.
But the kill.
Really, nigga? I don't know. The word this in League literally makes... it makes or breaks a nigga's mental mentality. I don't know, maybe you guys have some different shit. If you have any other things, please let me know in the comments below. Or if like a Pantheon flew in and he didn't hit anybody with his ult, but he's still there. Nigga, people are going to fuck up their ults. We're human. We're not fucking robots. Not even bots land their ults, bruh. Come on now, let's be realistic with ourselves. When an AI can't land their fucking ult, that word has a big ass influence on a lot of things. On the next episode, pings. When the fuck should you use them? Until next time, sayonara, niggas.